Right, one and all. Okay, so I just got the fire started. The time is 8 o'clock, Sunday the 5th of April. I've been here about half hour, just sorting a few bits and pieces out, getting the fire started. First of all, first thing we always need is a cup of coffee in the morning. Did sleep well again last night. Had about 2 hours sleep. I really wanted to be up here today to do some work. So, how long I'll be up here for today, I really don't know. If I get too tired, I might even have a snooze on my bed bench. Let's see how it goes. Well, I'd like to stay up here to about 5, maybe today. Plans today is to get the door finished and hopefully latched up. I'm going to have to do a little bit of readjustments on that door as well again today. I've got some brackets, just got to make sure they can be the right type. I'm going to get my knife out of the bag. I hope I bloody remembered that thing. But I always tend to forget something. Seems like the kettle's already boiled. I've only had it on a few minutes. These should be the brackets, hopefully. Yeah, these are the silver ones, but I have got some other ones, black ones in the bag, I think. So my plan is to screw those on today and have that latched onto the door somehow. Got some screws and some new nails today as well. That's my main goal for the day, is get the door sorted out, get that completed and latched on, and then go around and fill some more gaps up in the walls. I tried to put another beam over there, but the damn thing kept breaking, so I've still got to sort something out over there, maybe later. Nice morning as well this morning. It's not as cold as last time. I'll keep that burning a bit longer. Catch that back on a little bit. Ouch. That was hot. And things have already gone out the back again. brought some more of this kind of wood up with me today as well. I did quite a bit of wood processing over the last couple of days. Right, I won't bore you too much with this. I'll turn the camera for a little while and get back to you in a little bit. Stay tuned. Right, so I'm in the process of doing the door. I put some brackets up. Door ain't brilliant, but I'll have to do for now. Somehow to the bottom. I need to tie the bottom up yet. So unless I can nail something down now. Yeah. It's so hard to do this. I mean, I have enough the wood. So I'm gonna go and get some more of this kind of wood. So what I'm gonna do, so much to do on this door. Right, I'll turn this off and I'll get back to you in a little while. Right guys, so I've not been doing much recording, do apologise about that. I'm concentrating on the door. It's still kind of wonky. I'll have to put some more cross beams across there, I think. But you know, it's getting there. Got a few brackets there. I need a couple more. Need to fill this gap up here and tie those down at the bottom. Got about 10 down here I need to tie up. And then I'm going to put like a padlock thing on here.
one here. No, that can't have gone across properly. I might have to make a bit of a curve down there on the ground, down here. So I won't have to keep lifting the gate up all the time. But I've definitely got to make another kind of beam down at the bottom, because this is already broken. So that's definitely got to be done. But I'll do that after I've had my dinner. So it's 10 to 12. Time gone bloody quick. Okay, kicking all these nails over. So let's get this in here. Nice and shady in here. Nice and shady. Right, let me just go and do something quickly. Right, for dinner today I've got American hot dogs. Right, let's get the old fire started once again. Thank you. Get off fire like that.
I think. Pretty sure that she's stopped barking. So that's what I've got, American hot dogs for dinner. I'm going to take the juice out.
Right. Water for the kettle. I'm not sure what a dumbbell is, but I'll have to use a stick or something. What I do is I just cut them in half, and I normally fry these, but oh, look, barbecue and stuff.
I'm not even going to know if they're cooked or not. They're turning black. So that's a chance, I suppose. God, Jesus. Those sausages are going to get completely burnt to shit. Smokes are right in my eyeballs. I'm going to change the camera around a bit. Smokes got right in my eyes. Train's diver, it's fucking coming over this way. It's only a small bloody fire in there, but it's bloody hot. Oh, God, my eyes are so fucking covered in smoke. Don't try this at home, kids. Oh God. This ain't the way I would normally barbecue them.
But I think they could. It's only ash anyway. He's dog barking. Right, I'll turn this off and I'll get back to you in a little while. Right, just an update on the door. Just put a padlock on. That one with the shimmer. Trying to get in by cutting all these off again, but some of that's now done anyway. So that door definitely needs to do, be done a bit more again. So there's the padlock, that's what could work. Right. So, that's all I'm going to do today. I'm going to chill out for an hour. Just sitting here, make another cup of coffee, and just chill. What is the time anyway? Half two. Yeah, I'm going to chill out for an hour. I could do more work, you know, put more slanted land. You know, fill some gaps in, but I just can't be asked for that. I'm so bloody tired still. Not been sleeping properly, so... I'm just going to chill out for an hour. Thank you. still going to leave me tools over at one somehow though. I'm sure this short is complete to finish. Right, let's get some metals in the kettle. Empty this one because it's got lots of crap in it. So that's just one with these strimmer playing down the bramble. What do I do my copper in? Right, seems like I've got some spoon. Lost my spoon now. Yeah, this is quite cool now, you know. It's sheltered. Nice little breeze coming through. You know, really shady. Really shady. Not sure what I've done with the spoon. And my sugar. Sugar's there. Looks like I've not lost my spoon. Might be my bag, I don't know. I'm really thirsty, I'll tell you. Really thirsty. I've got orange in my bag, so when I'm waiting for the kettle to boil, I'll have a swig of my orange, I think. Might pack up a little bit earlier and have a walk around and maybe no, I'll have to use this spoon. Don't know what another one is. Right, so move that over there. Oh, it's still a bit warm there. This one thing I need to do is get out. I can't be stuck indoors all the time, man. It's driving insane. I mean that, definitely is driving insane.
not a white spot, I know I've got some more of this somewhere. Exactly where I've got no idea. Making my small stuff. So at least I've practically completed the door today, which was my main goal. Still needs to be fixed a bit more though. Made a large bottle today, so I normally get thirsty on my own. Need to bring some more coffee up as well. Making mud pies today. would burn as good when it wants to. But it's quite smoky though. Now I need to put a bolt on there as well later. Or a chain. For the inside. I'm not going to do it today. Because I have knacker on dollars. So at least I've done part of the goal anyway, which was to do the door. Yeah, do the door. I was going to put some more sticks around and on the outside. But I ain't going to bother today. I'm just going to chill out now. Chill out. You're making too much noise, mate. I've been making one of the sausages and threw it half away. Didn't want to take too much of a chance, and now I've got sake tonight. Glad when it's all over and done with. Got so many holes to patch up though. So many gaps. It's going to take me a long time to mud pie it. Probably like 2 or 3 days, most probably. Go and get some sticks as well. God, fucking he just kicked me hands then. I've got to take my backpack, all the old stuff's down here, apart from the tool bag, goes back over at once. I need to get some of those brackets, I think. A bit more sturdy. I added this one on today as well, this extra one. It's too much of a gap when you close the door. I need to chop some more firewood up still, sometime soon. This little gift set was from Christopher. Cheers again, Chris. Not used it much, but it will be used sometime. little guard up on that funnel thing that's in someone's garden. Four of them, but I don't know which one. So I'll just grab one. That'd be alright for the vent. The chimney. It's quite shady in here though. Very shady. Still not laid on that bench bed yet though. It's comfortable or uncomfortable it is. Right, so I've kind of done the door. I'm a bit tired actually, so what I'm going to do is go around picking up some of the scrap wood. It's can't see what the time is. Nearly 2 o'clock. Also there's some scrap wood over there which I need to clear up.
One's like five, isn't it?
Actually, all I'm going to do next is put the lock on the door. And then leave it up to that until I come back next time. And next time I'll probably do the fireplace. I'll move it up with that anyway again. I'll definitely move something with that before I do the fireplace next week. Which will probably be on a Thursday. Come down next. I'm going to use that as a chimney. So that will be used as a fire chimney. That metal thing there. Alright, I'll turn this off. I'm going to take those bits of wood over to one kitchen bit.